Yo, turkey neck. Yo, flappy dabster. Flippy dippy dabster. Okay. All right. Now then, we are napalm death. As I said last night, we are napalm death from some fucking where. It doesn't really matter at this point. So, couple of things to say. Matters of fucking etiquette, if you will. First of all, we are shameless on this tour. This is the last night of tour, but we have been shameless. So I'd like to say a big thanks to Vern for stepping in on bass. You may know him from a number of things. Rigid Records, The Belching Penguins, Anarchus, and the worst fucking Bob Hope shorts you've ever seen, man. Look at that fucking... But the irony is, that's punk, man. That's stylish these days. Fuck all this all black shit. It's that kind of thing. That's what I mean. Okay. All right. Serious. To be serious. Now then, I always find in life it is the best policy to practice what you fucking preach!
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Apologies for this, by the way. Yeah, it does. So I've been doing it for 12 days. I feel as big a fucking dick as I did on the first day, if I'm honest with you, but there you go. Shit happens, I suppose. Yeah. You as well, somebody. I didn't notice that. So, huh? Oh shit, alright. Oh, is that from you? I think that's you, something, not me. Okay. Anyway, a song next for all you free thinkers and non believers out there. Free thinkers and non believers. Those of you that perhaps at some time in your life, when presented with a fucking religious pathway for a more fulsome life, instinctively knew it was fucking bullshit. Bullshit married to mythology. What a fucking combination that is. And so, along those lines, a little song from an album called Harmony Corruption. We'll be right back.
Let's go!
Yeah. Me too, for fuck's sake. Now then. Sorry, doing a bit of fucking reaching in, hope you don't mind. Now then, we have a compilation album out at present called thank you very much. Just let me dab that a little bit. I'll put it over there. We have a compilation album out called Coded Smears and Other Uncommon Slurs. 30 fucking tracks on the sidelines, how's about that then? Now, this next song is about the very idea of a homogenous world that these so-called fucking leaders would like us to live in. It is a world where people generally think the fucking same, where they look the fucking same, where there is only one or two forms of sexual expression. And I would suggest that is a boring fucking world to live in. Boring, 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 fuck right off. This one's called Standardization. Thank you. To the years 1986 and 1987. very first Napalm Death album. Title track of which is of course called It's a surprise, for fuck's sake. So it gives you an ounce of value. Yeah. All right. Hey, sitting in the chair, those are very fucking ambient moments. Very ambient moments. Yes, where are we? Where are
we? Necessary evil!
All right, thank you. Next one. Next one's an anti-war song. Anti-war song. Popular topic, I know, but this one more so perhaps about a war of the mind. A war to bring humanity back to human beings, which is sadly fucking lacking for many fucking years now, I do find. This one's called Continuing War on Stupidity! Dedicate this song to all the tour mates on this particular tour. Take Offence, Municipal Waste, and of course, long time friends of ours, Sick of It All. fucking fantastic, wasn't it? When you can tour and everybody's a fucking friend, that is fucking fantastic. There's nothing finer. Nothing finer. This also goes out to my old friend Turkey Neck, wherever he is. We're going to do a classic piece of Scandinavian hardcore punk for you now. This one's a little song by a band called Anti-Symex from Sweden. This one's called Victims of a Bomb Raid. Thank you.
Yeah!
So Dave Whitty over there. Dave Whitty. I've just realised you were sitting there. I only saw your fucking guts, and that was all I saw. It's a beautiful thing, beautiful thing.
That's a lot of investment in beer.
Yes. A lot of, let's rephrase that, a lot of free beer, not investment in beer. Two for the evening, cover song number two. By default, anti-fascist song, anti-fascist song. Originally, of course, by a little band from California, called the Dead Kennedys on Sue You Are, Baby for Me. And so, as always, in the spirit of friendship and solidarity, we'd like you to say with us, loud and fucking proud, Nazi Punk Forever! Nazism, never again, friends. Don't let it fucking happen. Never again. Never again. And so, this is going to be the last song of the night for us. Last song of the night, yes. I'd like to say a big thanks once again to everybody for coming down tonight, and for those of you that did the very first night as well, it's been a fucking pleasure. It always should be a pleasure. If it isn't, we should stay at fucking home. Always should be a pleasure. So we'll see you again reasonably fucking soon with a new Napalm Death album, with a new Napalm Death album, very soon. So until we do, take care of yourselves and everybody else around you. Very fucking important. Always very fucking important. We're going to leave you with this one for now. Yeah. and peace to you all. All best, cheers. Who wants a fucking shoe? Who wants a shoe?